this one could be the match of the night. My goodness, Sheamus is just so hard to stop.
What must be going through Sheamus's mind right now?
The title's not on the line, but if he can beat the champion, that'll go a long way to bumping him up in the rankings here in the WWE. And that punch lands hard.
Oof! Sheamus comes up with a devastating...
Oh, that's a suplex and a nice one.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Back into the ring now.
Huge shot to the midsection. Sheamus can be so intimidating at 6'6", 260 pounds. Tremendous power.
That'll leave a mark. What a great match we have here on Friday Night SmackDown. Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt.
Sheamus throwing more pain, more hurt.
A stiff shot with the elbow. Oh, the punch connects. Oh, big elbow, that should do it. What a night we're having on SmackDown. Look out.
Sheamus throwing more pain, more hurt.
And there's the elbow. An elbow. These competitors are giving it everything they have. I love SmackDown.
What should Sheamus be looking to do now, King? You have to ask yourself, how bad is this head injury? Anyone else would be out cold from this.
He was able to reverse and get out of that. Henry's in trouble. It's nearly impossible to deal with this type of power.
Henry's in trouble. The drama. This is electric. And this has got to be it. And there's a kick out at one.
A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe.
Countered by Sheamus.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching. To Sheamus. Look at this! Mark Henry!
There's the cover! Can he do it?
Well, if that won't keep Sheamus down, you might want to consider quitting right now, because nothing will.
Sheamus comes up with a devastating counter.
What a match.
We got one, two, three.
What do you like it or not? There's the match right there. Oh, they threw everything they had at each other in this match. Let's look back at everything that happened.